Hey, what's going on? Trev Bucherri here. Hope you're having a great day so far today. Today, I want to talk to you about don't think, just do. So whenever it comes down to self-improvement, there's always that hesitation, right? There's always that contemplation. Oh, should I do it? You know, it's kind of a pain in the butt. A lot of times we fear it. A lot of times we procrastinate and hesitate because of the fact that we don't know it, that we're getting used to these things, that they're difficult. It's uncharted territories. But don't think, just do. Because we know that whenever we're actually doing something that's gonna progress us and move us towards our goals, it's going to end up being something that we're happy that we did. You know, it's something that we're never going to regret. Like right now, I just got done doing a workout. I'm a soaked mess, but I don't regret that workout. Did I want to do it before the workout? No, I really didn't. But I did it, and now I feel fantastic. My wife's getting hers done. She's gonna feel fantastic, all right? So don't think, just do. If it's gonna head you towards your goals, if it's gonna move you one step forward towards your goals, you know it's the right thing. Just jump into action, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Don't even think about it and just start doing it. Start taking action towards it because you'll be so happy you did. A nice short one today, but hopefully you got a bunch out of that today. Thank you so much for watching. Appreciate your time. Trev Bucherri here. You have an amazing rest of your day. Take care.